Ciao, friends. I'm so excited to share a breaking news. By playing with Power BI Desktop, we just discovered a new exciting feature, the ultimate formula language, an extension that allows also to compute hierarchical calculation syntax. Let's start with a demo. So before showing you the code, what is the classic struggle we have in Power BI Desktop? Imagine you have the sales amount by month, by day, and you want to compute the ratio to parent. Well, instead of writing complex DAX code, now we have a much easier way to do that. Let's take a look at the DAX review because it's hidden in the internal, but we discovered it. Take a look at that. So this is the new syntax that we can use. This is just the same code that displays the result that we have seen in the report. And look at that. If I use this definition using divide, I just divide the sales amount by the sales amount of the parent in the year month level. That's it. And by doing this, I will get my percentage. Let me try. So if I uncomment this and I run the code, here we go. We have the percentage of the sales ratio to parent computed with a very, 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 very easy syntax. Look at that. How beautiful it is. So I'm really so excited. I look forward to get this feature completely implemented in Power BI Desktop. And as usual, enjoy MDX.